I don't try to impress him. The only good thing is, for my senior year in high school, when he was our coach, I got to hear him in my ear all the time criticizing, you know, all the bad plays, turnovers, and stuff like that. He's muted in my world in that sense, because he's got to stay neutral, and I don't hear what he says during the game, but I get to see him, so I get the best of both worlds in that regard. It was just nice.
39.